Okay, I'm Chris Sugidano with the Maui News, and we're here with the mayor hopeful Tamara Paltin. Right now, we got the first numbers in. Alan Arakawa is up 11,660 votes, or 59.9%. And Tamara, or Ms. Paltin, is has 6,663 votes, or 34.2%. I guess, Ms. Paltin, what do you kind of take away from this first round of votes?
You know, I really feel like a winner already because that's double what I got in the primary. And, you know, from just such a short amount of time, I feel like I've grown so much, you know, just each forum, learning some more things and learning, meeting more people. And it's just been such an awesome experience. I'm real proud of my team and the campaign that we've run so far. I don't have any regrets, except, like, you know, that I knew more, I guess.
It's not a bad first year.
Yeah, yeah.
What are your plans afterwards? I mean,
Well, I'm working at DT Fleming tomorrow morning. But, you know, beyond that, you know, everyone's saying that Save Honolulu, the Honolulu is saved, but now the real work begins with the management plan and, you know, really keeping the community, the voice of the community, involved in stewardship over self-interest too. And, you know, finding out a way to do it sustainably and that everybody can agree on and still lets people have access so that they can appreciate what a wonderful spot that is. I mean, that's pretty much on my radar, my agenda, no matter what. And that's enough to take up, I don't know, two lifetimes.
Do you have any plans on running again for any other office? Or?
Well, you know, you gotta play it as it unfolds, and, you know, I'm not ruling it out, but I can't make any statement tonight. But, you know, it's been a wonderful experience, and I definitely wouldn't shun it away in 2 or 4 years, but there's no way I'm gonna even think about it or dream about it or plan about it right now at this moment.